first stop. All right, we're even. Yeah. For sure.
I could ask Ari if you could join us. We'll be the best cabin. Minimum
well,
is six.
Six is minimum. It could be like 6 to 10.
Because it's like crew battle cabin.
Yeah, that's true.
I don't know. I think it was like an idea, but I don't know if it's a like for sure thing. That'd be funny though. Just three peaches, two Samuses, and a captain. Falcon and a sheik, because Kiwi is also in the cabin. So let's see.
Now we did see TK Money earlier. And he's considered to be the better Falco.
I feel bad because I haven't been really into the game. I feel like I should be.
Oh, it's good. It's better than no commentary.
Worst commentary ever. Do you know how big the cabins actually are?
I don't, but Mikey definitely would know.
I'll bug Mikey later.
Yeah.
When he's not on stream.
I have to play the winner of these two.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thanks.
No, as usual, I'll be rooting for you.
I'm looking forward to it.
I'll have to probably look up Racket or the stream myself because I'm probably going to be heading out soon, sadly.
Oh, no worries, yeah. Yahoo! Okay, goes in.
Mikey's doing really well.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. A little confused what to do there. He might have been pushing for an upbeat. Yeah.
And I said something, so he died.
Patient, just waiting to go in combo. Wow, and is that it? Oh, wow. Mikey, not happy about that one.
Sitting there.
bag full, but thank you. I mean, I could have a little more, but...
I mean, Sherbert left these for me, so... Here you go, have some.
This is what I like to see. Looks like Julie wanted to go to FT, so Mikey said, well, I can shake and grab you over to FT with Peach, so I think I would have been my Peach on that stage.
I mean, he slapped him off the stage.
Oh, okay. Good one for up throw down smash, or just a forward throw through grab. But, it's time. Alright. Yeah, I saw it. Yeah, ooh, almost. That was super cool.
But then again, Glitch is Glitch.
Oh yeah, he's number 5 on our PR. Best non-top 100 AZ player. So, SoCo isn't looking too bad here. Respectable. Nice. Just do the short hop.
I just find it really interesting that he chose ice.
Yeah. His Falco would have done better on Yoshi's, I think. Did you try Yoshi's yet? I was expecting to see that counter hit. Time you should be playing Icy's against Peach is if you're Icy's main and that's your best character. Falco's your best character. It's a much better matchup than Icy's Peach. And okay, 2-2. Game 5. That was a...
just one more wobble and I'm done.
Uh-huh. They were, like, even, though. Why did he rape them so early? That's ridiculous. All right, game 5.
I don't think he could handle that he was getting wobbled. I think he was, like, worried that he would get wobbled again and that just be how it ends.
Yeah.
I mean, personally, I would have gone through with it even if I was like, well, I'm going to get wobbled again. I'm going to die. I still would have went through with the mask. But.
Yeah, you should always play until the very end. You never know. Like, we've never seen people bring it back this set.
You can always come back.
Oh, yeah. Oh, all right. They're playing super patient now. Mikey does have a lead, so if they keep timing each other out, Mikey will win. Alright, we have a whole minute. Alright, 1 minute gone. I have no idea what anyone should do in this matchup. I see Zaligi. It's not a common matchup. Excuse my inexperience in this interesting matchup. Oh, is that going to be a wobble? Or is that to know?
I feel like they'd rather be inexperienced with this matchup than just have someone say that.
There you go, misfire.
Hitting him with the hammer.
Yeah. Now, only
made it back.
Alright.
That made it a little bit easier. It's really gonna be hard to keep his dog though.
Yeah.
I mean, and there it goes. But at least he got some pretty good damage down. I honestly thought we were gonna see another wobble.
Yeah. I see it.
There's Nana.
Yeah. Alright, so we are more than 3 minutes in and we still have 3 stocks apiece. Why just end up going to time? Oh, this is it. Oh, yeah.
They've been really even though.
Yeah. Oh, and that doesn't get the wobble.
I feel like so far she's missed a couple of her wobbles.
Yeah.
But then again, wobbling isn't exactly easy.
Oh, no.
Once again, no Nana.
This is a really, quite a big lead now since Nana's gone. She's out of stock.
Gotta be careful in the wall, though.
Yeah. to get rid of Nana. I'm not trying to get wobbled on game 5 last stock. Oh, Nana? It's gotta keep Nana close. It's gotta make sure she doesn't want to drop like that.
Gotta keep her. She's gonna babysit Nana.
Yeah.
You could tell that he was going to, but then he's like, "Now, bye."
Yeah.
Thought better of it. Just pauses on the kick to face.
Yeah. Great game.